Mary. Hey, Mary.
And just notify me or you can text me when you guys are half an hour out, so I'll just make sure.
Talk about my family. The
door's locked.
Don't you ever not let me in this house.
The door's locked. Outfit. I mean, my outfit isn't any better.
I mean, I got my nails did.
Fitting!
No!
Yes. Let me get a shot of this. We both have the same car. Oh.
That was good.
We're talking about that dinner, Chloe.
Hey.
Oh, hi.
What's going on over here?
Privacy at a boat at the marina?
Ooh, so private.
Freaks me out, but I just wanna fucking beat your little face in because you're, oh my god, there's an eyelash on my hand.
Here, Jen.
In the goal room.
That's
light.
A wrap up, Chloe.
In the goal room, in the goal room.
Kills most germs.
Not mine.
Chloe, would you ever cut your hair shorter? God, would I ever cut my hair shorter? Jen wishes I would ever cut my hair shorter, but I just feel so. Like
sexy with my hair long. I'm kind
of like, you're saying that shorter hair is not sexy?
She said she.
Yeah, girl. Oh.
Like, remember Jen Atkins, the celebrity hairstylist?
Yeah.
I hate her. She has the worst hair ever.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Wow.
Oh, in!
Jen Atkins, oh. You?
Just want to introduce everyone to a New York Times best-selling author! Woo!
Wraps, slings, bottles.
Lipstick makes a world of difference on.
What's your Starbucks order?
A venti, soy, 7-pump, no water, chai latte.
Like, filter me and try to edit who I am. If you don't appreciate me for how I am and all that I am, then you need to get out.
Me?
Okay?
Okay.
I am a dog.
Well, you gotta keep dibs on me. This is mature material for only adults. If you have any children, please turn the screen off.
Rainbow bread!
Thanks
so
for the
cute.
King's bread! This is what we get from early morning call times?
Yep, I pay you in bread.